Cable checkies and TV addicts. Don't mean to this, don't mean.
Yo, guys, what up? Zach Evan, Esh, UndergroundStrengthShow.tv. Sign up. Underground Bodybuilding Gifts. Check it out. Woo. Deficit deadlifts. We're going off 2 inches here. We're going 5 sets of 2. 5 by 5 sets of 2 on the box jump. This after doing the playground hunter today, hunting down all the playgrounds. Let's crank it fast, move fast. All right, 335 on the bar, last set. I haven't deadlifted in ages, feels great. Killing all the body weight. Then we got box jump, depth jump, broad jump onto the box. All right, last set, feels easy, feels good. Let's get it. Good stuff. All right. I need somebody to hold this camera. This shit's getting old. All right. Last set, deficit deadlifts, 335 for an easy double. And nice distance here between the boxes, probably 5 feet or more in between them. So jump up, drop down, broad jump. Now obviously didn't drop straight down, hopped out a little bit. 5 sets of 2, good power, and hit 3 different playgrounds today. Lots of pull-ups, lots of hand walking, a lot of work, and gonna do 1 crew today at the Underground Strength Gym, then heading up north to train the Roselle Park wrestling team out on a football field. That's why the power bodyweight training is tremendous. If you're a strength coach watching this and you can't train athletes anywhere, anytime with no equipment, you've got to educate yourself big time on the power bodyweight training. The plan was to train them in the wrestling room. Coach sent me a text message, said, hey, there's camp going on this week. I don't think we're gonna have the wrestling room. I said, give me the football field. He goes, you got it. So it's gonna be a ton of bodyweight training. We're gonna do brawl drills, which I picked up as a young kid. Learned that from watching the Dan Gable Competitor Supreme movie. Gonna be a lot of stadium stair work. Bear crawls up, down, jumps. Dude, kids are gonna get busted up today. They're gonna be exposed to their weakness. So it's pretty brutal. And that's what you got to do in training. You got to expose yourself to what you suck at. And I tell you, that happens to me all the time when I train with my buddy Uncle Mike at the training room. Crushes me. It's always some crazy ass conditioning density workout. Really takes me out of the comfort zone, and I dig it. So that's it. Zach Abnesh, undergroundstrengthshow.tv. Make sure you go to the website, undergroundstrengthshow.tv. Put your email in. I've got two killer ebooks for you. One of them is on bodyweight training. You got to get in there and check it out. All right? Be cool. Stay in school. Peace.